I had a friend that I grew up with. He worked at the May Institute many years ago. And he came in and asked me if I would mind having a couple of the kids come in and work here. And we started a relationship where every week they brought in a kid on Thursday. And then after a while, every few months, they would switch them out. So we've had probably 6 or 7 so far. I just think they need an opportunity. A lot of the kids that start off can't do it on their own. And then, you know, they come in, they show them, and it gets easier as the weeks go on because you see that they come in and they're excited to be here and they're excited to learn, you know, and then at the end, we either give them lunch or we pay them. And, it's, you know, to them to get a few dollars in their pocket, it's probably pretty exciting too. Ryan's doing very well. He comes behind the counter and does all the lunches for us for the courts. And he's pretty fast too. He gets everything done quick. So yeah, he does a great job. More businesses should, you know, have a relationship with these schools. I mean, I would have a kid come in every day if they wanted. You know what I mean? It takes the pressure off me of doing all the little easy stuff. And I think other people, you know, if they have odd jobs or cleaning tables or sweeping floors or, you know, give these kids a chance. Well, you said, like, how do you feel, like, you know, when they work here and stuff? And when you get a letter like this from the mom, this says, "Hi, my name is Julie, Abby's mom. I'm writing this note to tell you how grateful we are. You gave Abby a fantastic opportunity. She likes going to the deli and she seems happy. I thank you again. P.S. We need more people like you." That's why we do it, something like this, because this is what makes us feel good, you know?